Miguel. Miguel, cálmate. Miguel.
The foot that made that print is about 10 times the size of a normal man's.
What happens to our world if massive, monstrous man-beasts like this invade us? Flown a captive to a West Coast metropolis in an army cargo plane, his arrival catapults the whole city into an ocean of fear. For this colossal beast is at war with the world, our world, a world his savage instincts can only hate.
An airlift is being set up and food will be parachuted down to him. He'll be supplied with everything he needs. Get all the aircraft into the air at once.
The colossal man is loose in Los Angeles.
Look! Look at the giant!
It's the civilized world in blood-freezing horror as the immeasurable power of this colossal beast threatens a war of brutality such as we've never known.
Oh, no! Let go!